It's about creating jobs for our citizens, it's about creating opportunity for our people, and it's about transforming and changing the landscape of the host community. And so I want to thank all of you, and I want to say to our young, enterprising women and men that this is the future that you all need to take forward and hold this very, very strongly. Because we want to be sure that everybody all around here are on the same page, and we're about ensuring that we solve the issues, resolve the issues, and we create an enabling environment for businesses to thrive